Sector history. The government will see new graduates pay.
That's good.